Hello friends, welcome to the YouTube channel Health Q, the place where my mission is to motivate you to look at the brighter side of the health. In today's video, I'm going to share with you some of the exercises which you can do if you are suffering from brachial plexus injury. Yes, brachial plexus injury is an injury that happens to the group of nerves that lies under your armpit. Now, in my previous week's video, I've shown the exercises that can be done for kids, as brachial plexus injury can happen during the time of birth, due to which the kids have this problem since birth. But brachial plexus injury can be acquired too, which means due to road traffic accident, some kind of pulling impact or some kind of violence or fall, a person might develop injury to the brachial plexus nerve. Today's exercises are kind of exercises which would be helpful for the people who are having mild level of injury and is having a decent amount of strength present in the shoulder. But before starting any of the exercises, make sure to share this video with your physiotherapist, show it to them, and if they approve, then only start off. Without consent, please don't start any of the exercises, as that would be much more better for you. This video is meant only for demonstration and description purpose. This cannot replace the treatment of any kind. So make sure that you take proper advice before starting off. So without wasting any due time, let's have a look on these exercises. Exercise number one is neck isometric contractions. For this, keep one hand on the side of your head and then try to press that hand with your head. At the same time, your hand acts as a resistance provider. You have to hold this position for 10 counts and then relax. Make sure to do this exercise for both the sides. Exercise number 2 is neck isometric contraction, but here you are doing forward bending movement, which means you are keeping your hands over your forehead and then you are pushing your hands with the help of your forehead. While doing this, you are doing chin tuck, which means you are pulling your chin downwards. You have to do this again for 10 repetitions. Exercise number 3 is again neck forward bending exercise. In this, you are trying to strengthen your neck and shoulder region muscles. Do this for 5 to 10 repetitions. Exercise number 4 is neck side bending. For this, lie down on the edge of a bed or else in couch, and then you have to try to raise your neck upwards. Do this exercise for 5 repetitions for both the sides. Exercise number 5 is being in quadruped position and then doing the neck movements. Here, as you can see, I am trying to bend my neck up and down while maintaining my shoulder at 90 degree level. You can do this movement for 5 to 10 repetitions. Exercise number 6 is shoulder raise. For this, you have to sit over a table. First, shrug your shoulders up and down gradually. Perform this movement for around 5 to 10 repetitions. And once you are comfortable doing this movement, then you have to raise your shoulder up and down. And the last and the seventh exercise is the shoulder stretch. For this, take support of the wall and then keep your arms completely straight. Once the arm is completely straight, you have to rotate yourself in opposite direction. Hold it for some times and then come back again. You need to do this for 3 to 5 repetitions. So friends, these were some of the exercises which would be helpful for brachial plexus injury. Make sure to take advice of your physiotherapist before starting these exercises. I hope you are liking our videos. If yes, make sure to like, share and subscribe to HealthQ channel. See you in another video. Thank you.